told you not to worry, but maybe that's a lie. Honey, what's your hurry? Oh, just let it go. I should know, but it's cold and I don't wanna be lonely, so show me.
So hey, Chocolate Squad again. We're starting up a new video. We're not quitting. We just, you know, keep going. My teeth look so cute. I was gonna get braces. I don't think I need them. But yeah. I don't need braces. I want my cute braces.
You worried, but like,
I don't need them.
Yeah,
because
then you ain't gonna be able to eat.
The
stuff that you like to eat.
Everything, yeah. You gotta eat soft stuff for a while.
Yeah. I wear my hair like this in 2.7 months, and I posted my hair in 2.7. Look at you, gonna wear hair in 2.7.
I ain't nobody about to play. I'm doing the video.
I'm about to play
her. Anyway, don't do that in my video. Anyway,
now,
I'm about to record Katie because she's playing.
But you know when a motherfucker third in person is copying now. You wear the 2.7, you'll never wear that. All the time you have braids, and now you're going to wear 2.7. Just like I had the big braid on top. Her little funky ass came
in. We not about to play with you. And quit cursing.
Like, look at you. She's got one more time to copy you. Then I had long ponytails. She wear the same clamp and pointed the same way. I said, I know you did, funky doll. I know you did.
I'm about to show Caden playing Fortnite, and then he's gonna record me playing.
Play
with her. Yeah. Auntie Amy, tell them your channel name.
My channel name is Amy Smith.
Amy Smith. So everybody go subscribe to my auntie channel, Amy
like,
Smith.
Comment,
like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. I'll put her name in my description so y'all can subscribe to her.
You know, I'm a so I come to
video. Kaden, do you wanna are you gonna start doing videos or you don't know?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay, I'm not even gonna tell y'all his channel.
He don't know
but yeah. Alright. See y'all in a second. So he just picked a Nicole, y'all, so it's a princess one. You'll be okay.
It's a
what?
You didn't want to do it.
Yeah, he didn't want to do the princess
no.
one. What?
Yeah. Yeah.
You didn't want to do the princess one. I don't care about doing the princess one.
You the one that wanted to do
that. I wanted to do the one we did last time, though. That was fun.
I don't know. I want the cold
food. You should have saved the cold food.
I didn't make it.
And you never even going to... You keep losing. Y'all, he just keep losing.
I'm doing it for the word.
This is going to be a part of my vlog, y'all. Vlog for tomorrow. Are you gonna make it?
I don't know.
Be careful, boy. Nope. Again.
Wait, can we get bills?
Try it again. Don't lose now. Boy.
You said don't lose.
You horrible.
No, it's this one. Because if other guests want to come in.
Yeah. You got it, boy. Dead. He mad at y'all. Finally.
When you gonna
do it? I'm gonna do it. Woo! Dead. One more try doing this and then I go. My turn.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, let's go.
Go.
Okay, y'all, I'm about to move. Okay, good.
This is not funny.
What? He kind of did almost at it, but.
Okay.
Oh, I got it. No. Come on.
What? You was losing that whole time.
What? Well, it was a little hard.
So that ain't hard?
No, because like.
So y'all can be deadlocked.
When y'all guys start your video, yo, man?
Whenever you, only if I knew how to skip videos, I could, I mean, not videos, levels, so I could skip this for you.
Alright,
I got it, it's time to talk. Alright.
I was jumping on that one at first, what happened?
You're talking about me. At least I was close to getting the second one. Thanks for my level, though. Come on, girl.
I suck.
For sure.
This sucks.
You want to do another one?
One more time. Okay, so Chocolate Squad, we back. So what I'm doing now is just going to talk to you guys, basically. Like, we be talking all the time, just talking. But this time, I'm talking about my gaming channel. So I am going to start a gaming channel soon. But what I'm doing right now is saving. So I'm going to save for a PlayStation 4. And then once I get the money for a PlayStation 4, I'm going to go ahead and buy me a PlayStation 4. And then I'm going to... I'm gonna start a gaming channel, but first I gotta get the PlayStation, and then I gotta get me a Chromebook. Not Chrome. I mean, yeah, I gotta get me a MacBook. Like, this some simple little computer I can use to edit my videos on, edit my gaming videos on, and I gotta get me a gaming headset and a gaming chair. But the first things I'm gonna get is my gaming chair, my headset, and my game. That's the main things I'm going to get. But yeah, so that's what I'm going to start saving for. So look forward to that in the next, like, I'll give myself like 4 months to get all of those things to be able to start my gaming channel. So be on the lookout for that. So whoever loves gaming, loves, you know, just watching people game, I got you. Because I like gaming myself. I just really don't take it as seriously as I want to. That's why I'm going to start gaming on my channel. And then I'm really, really going to start videos. And it's not just because, like, because I have nothing better to do. I really like talking to people and just stating my opinion or just showing y'all what I got going on. Even though I don't be doing nothing spectacular. It just be what be going on in my everyday life. But some people like to see stuff like that. And some people might not live in St. Louis that doesn't know how we live, so they could see how we live down here. So, you know, and plus, I'm not going to be down here forever. Next year, I'm moving. So, that'd be another great transition that I could show you guys, me moving from St. Louis to wherever I'm moving to. I'm not going to tell y'all where I'm moving to yet. I want it to be a surprise. But, yeah, that could be a really great transition for y'all to see, you know? For y'all to just see me come from St. Louis and move out to a better, you know, better place, better position. But yeah, so that's really it for this video. It was just a little quick little video, me talking and playing with my cousin, playing Fortnite with him. Tomorrow we're gonna watch Naruto all day and play Fortnite. That's what we came up with. So, and then Love Island come on that night, so that too. And then we're gonna go to the store, so I'm gonna vlog that too. And I'm not going to vlog us watching Naruto a lot because, you know, I can't do that. But I'll show, like, little pieces and everything. And I'm going to react to, like, some clips of Naruto tonight so that I could just, like, get familiar with the show, kind of. And then I'm going to do, like, some reactions to some BTS, like, music and videos. So if anybody like BTS, come to my channel. We're going to do a lot of BTS reactions. So be on the lookout for that actually tonight. After I put out this video and another one after this, I got one more video I'm putting out before I do the reactions to the BTS and the Naruto. So be on the lookout for both of those, please, y'all. I really do want to do this as a career because I feel like it's just showing people who you are, you know? And I like talking to people. I like talking. I talk so much. So I feel like this would be a great thing for me, just talking to people and telling them my opinion and just telling y'all, just talking to y'all about real life experiences and just talking to y'all about life or just stuff in general that's going on with my life that somebody else can connect to. So that's why I want to do this, because I want to connect with other people, and maybe they need to talk about this type of thing that can help them in their lives, or just being funny, being goofy. Y'all send my crazy family, maybe they'll just uplift somebody, and that's just what I want to do, you know, uplift people and just show people what I'm about and just see who can connect to what I'm going through. Maybe I could touch a few people with what I'm going through, you know. In my next video, I guess I'm gonna say what it's gonna be. In my next video, I'm gonna be touching on the subject of when Nick did her Smash Your Past video. I'm gonna be touching up on that subject. That's my next video. So basically, I'm just gonna be talking about how I feel on the whole dark skin, you know, comments that girls and guys, not just girls, and guys get when they're dark skinned, because it's not just girls. And I can say that because I am dark skinned. It's not just girls that get those type of comments. You need to acknowledge that both black women and men get those type of stupid A-word comments. And it just don't make no sense. We're in 2021. Get over it. Skin color should not matter on how you like someone and how you see them. I'm not going to keep talking on the subject because I want to make a separate video. So watch this video. Go to the next video if you want to hear about that. Love you guys so much. See you guys in the next video. Like, subscribe, and share. Please tell everyone you know about my videos, please. Love you guys. See you in the next video. Peace. Lady Chocolate Squad. See y'all later, Chocolate Squad. See y'all later. Doop, doop. See y'all later, Chocolate Squad. See y'all later. See you guys in the next video.
Told you not to worry, but maybe that's a lie. Honey, what's your hurry? Oh, just let it you go, I should know.